this is the first for me. Welcome guys to the video. So I just bought American Truck Simulator yesterday. I have Euro Truck Simulator, but I've never, I do play that, but I've never done a recording. It's different because it's America, you see, so I've never obviously lived there, or I've not even visited, to be honest. So for me, this is just like getting that experience of driving in America as a truck driver. I'm a real life truck driver in the UK. So at this stage, I'm only a level 3 noob. I don't have my own truck. I'm in the middle of a job going to Oxnard in California from Fresno, and I have taken a bank loan in preparation to buy my own used truck. So what we're gonna do is finish this job and then I will buy a truck. If you like this, let me know. Anyway, let's do this. So as you can see, I'm only using a gamepad. A truck in real life, I don't fancy using my steering wheel because I feel it would be just a little bit too surreal for me. You know, I like to keep reality and this video gaming, you know, for what I do in real life, separate. So yeah, so I got my in-cab view here, got my mirrors on, sat nav there.
Go straight on.
And I am using the in-game as many tools as I would use in real life, really. So I've got my sat nav with the female, what do you call it? Navigation assist, or whatever you call it. I can't remember what you call it. What do you call it? I think I've gone blank. But you know what I mean. So anyway, we're doing 55 on the freeway, as they call it in there. In America, I think.
Go straight on.
Because I play a lot of Euro Truck Simulator, I'm used to driving on the wrong side of the road. Yeah, so this is pretty cool. Got a couple of hours, nearly 3 hours left on this journey. So I hope you're enjoying it. I'll just switch a few views. This is what I'm carrying. Look at that. That is crazy. I can't say I've delivered anything like this in real life. I usually do box trailers or curtain sliders. Sometimes containers as well. So that is one thing I do. But yeah, I don't do any of the oversized stuff like this. Pretty decent. people still wear these. Because they are, it's like, you know, I'm kind of hooked on it now with Euro Truck Simulator. I've bought my own truck. I've got my own drivers. And it's awesome. It really is. The chance to do what you wouldn't do in real life, you know, almost like we're all living a bit of a fantasy, but it's fun. So obviously I've taken this low speed trucker's lane because we are struggling uphill, and now it looks like there are robots. He's just jumped the queue, hasn't he? Typical. Alright, put my indicator on now. I could have gone for it. Look at that hesitation. Show you're a trucker. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it now. Go on, I'll let my fellow trucker go. Go on, lad. Get gone. There we go. Can't let you all go. Be here all day if I did that. Alright, let's get back into the right of lane. There we go. He's riding a skelly. Be collecting containers, that guy, won't we? Now we're going downhill, so chop it to about 52 on the cruise control and it should keep us within the speed limit downhill. It's not that bad now. Let's see, 53.
Keep left.
Keep left, okay. Check the mirrors, indicate. Save no maneuver. Right.
Keep right, and then turn
hard. Alright, let's take the mystery exit.
So turn right.
We'll stop on the brakes. Just over 100. $100. Come on. We are taking this exit. Excellent.
Keep right and then exit right.
Distracted now.
Exit right.
$100 for nothing. Good thing I've got a lot of money now.
Turn
the other game, then find it's really hammer you, don't they? Oh, I think we're gonna have to stop and wait here. Yep. Yeah, so what I was saying, yeah, these games get everything right, but obviously in reality, if you're a real life trucker, you've got to deal with a hell of a lot more pressures. And the job can be very stressful. But it is a hell or a heck of a lot of fun to be honest. The kinds
right
of views you get in reality
right
is stunning. The places you'll go.
Turn right.
That was a bit fast. Over the rail lines. Wouldn't do that in real life. That's just the in-truck warning for the indicators. So we're pretty much there now.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
It's a tight one, so I'll just...
It's all over now.
Give myself space and there we... Get into the yard. Where's the parking space? Over there. Let me see. One second. So. How can I do this? Let me see. This will be the best way. So let me see. This is I'm doing this in the wrong country as well, that's hard too. That makes it harder. I don't want to crash anything, so let's see. Am I. Ooh! Nope. No. No. To be honest, I find it difficult judging where my, you know, how my turning is in game. It's not like it is in real life. Alright, I'm gonna hit the wall if I go any more, so I'm gonna have to turn around here. So, promise you, if this was in real life, I'd be much more cleaner. It's just a bit different in game. but I've chosen the hardest, most skilled parking in the game, because I like to keep it authentic, to be honest. But that's pretty much in now. Yep. Job done. No damage. Gonna wear a level 4. So I've gone for this here, as you can see. I'm gonna probably go for a little bit more fuel economy, because I'm gonna buy my own truck now. Right, I'm gonna buy a used truck, because that's, as of today, that's what we have now, the latest update. So I was looking at this here. I'm just gonna have a look at it. Oh, you can't even look at it. That is a little bit disappointing. I was hoping that I could just, you know, check out inside the cab and see what the mirrors look like and the dash and everything. A little disappointing I can't do that. There is a way around it. I could go to the truck dealer, but I've not been to this place, this dealership yet, so I don't think it'll be in there yet. Oh, let me see. Yeah, it's not there. I've not visited it yet in game. Only two. So what do I do? Do I risk it? Yeah, I'm just gonna go for it. I don't wanna spend too much on a truck. I've got that loan, and I'm gonna be a bit thrifty. Buy my first truck. Here we go. Oh, okay. There we go. I think I'm gonna leave it there. If you wanna see more of this, see my next job, let me know. But thanks for watching. Peace.